like this silent, really strong bond from the very beginning. I think we complement each other really well. There's just this like kind of understanding with us.
Those girls.
I was like, who's gonna be my friend? I saw you.
Shannon, y'all stay in, everybody else go out.
As the evening goes on, Diddy is rotating us in and out of this five-member group.
He starts mixing and matching people like a deck of cards.
He's trying to picture the group and he's trying to see what looks good together.
See Dinash stepping up in the final inning. The only thing that takes away from Dinash, she has an oil and water vibe with the girl. It's not just a personality thing, it's also a performance thing. It feels like Dinash constantly just does her own thing. I think Shannon has pulled the wool over all our eyes. She stayed in the back, watched everybody, and then transformed herself, put on some body bling. Dawn, she's definitely the leadoff hitter. You can count on her. I think BX's voice is incredible. I think that I see a lot of improvement in her. Kelly in that last group is something to just keep our eye on, you know what I'm saying? I think Melissa, she's something on the look of her. Jasmine, when she's up there, she brings an energy to the group. She's an attitude. She takes it away from some popcorn. She makes it like BET. What I saw there is definitely a weakness in Andrea. Seeing a consistent something that's not... It's not moving up. You know, I just would not rush to judgment. Okay. Let me see Dawn, Orby, Shannon, Juanita.
Thank you.
tonight?
Why are you better than everybody else that's left?
I think I've been doing this for a long time. I think that singing and dancing has been in my heart. And I think I'm like the all-together package. I think that I'm very well-rounded. That's what I think.
Sorry.
How do you rate yourself? How do you rate yourself as a vocalist on a 1 to 10 scale?
On a 1 to 10?
Yeah.
I would say about an 8 or a 9.
Let me hear you sing. Sing something. Stand up and sing something.
So I'm saving all my love. Yes, I'm saving all my love. Yes, I'm saving all my love for you.
Well, thank you.
After the meeting, I came to the conclusion that Shannon, Jasmine, and myself have maybe the one spot left to fit into this band.
One of the things that's been happening is there are certain people and certain personalities just pop out when you see them. Why are you so laid back and shy? Is there something hidden beneath you that's a ticking time bomb that might come out sometime in the future?
I can guarantee there's no ticking time bomb that's going to come out. I'm sarcastic when I'm comfortable in the moment, and when I know the people around me and I can read them, and I know if they will have fun back with it or not. In this situation, I think I'm just so focused just because I know this is something I want, and I guess I just don't want to lighten up for a moment. I'm like, let's just keep on this road, and then what happens, I'll be like, ah, all right. Can I stand up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm in love with you, and you set me free. I can't do this thing called life without you here with me, because I'm dangerously in love with you.
Do that again for me, please. The last part of that.
Okay.
Because you seem like you're holding back to me.
She's a little nervous, but that's okay.
Like
it's understandable.
Because when you do that, you set me free. Okay. Girl, I'm in love with you. Okay. That right there.
Boy, I'm in love with you.
Come on.
You set me free. I can't do this thing called life without you here with me. Because I'm dangerously in love with you. I'll never leave. Just keep loving me the way I love you, loving me.
All right, cool, thank you.
In the situation I'm in right now, it is hard for them to get to know me. Just the stress of it, the intensity, it's really hard to just be like, because then if you're doing that here, when all the focus attention needs to be here, you get distracted.
Hey, how are you? How's it going?
I'm good, how's everyone?
Everybody's good. First, definitely want to hear how your voice has improved.
Have you learned how to sing in harmony yet?
I've worked on the scale, going up and down the scales.
I'll sing Mary Had a Little Lamb, and then you harmonize with me.
Okay.
Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow. You harmonize with me.
Okay.
2, 3, and. Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow.
Can we do it again? Sorry about it.
2, 3. Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow.
Can you give it a note to see if she can do it right now?
Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow.
Okay.
2, 3, and Mary had...
Okay,
so you're singing in harmony now. You see what I'm saying? See, that's a problem.
Okay.
I'll give you the note again. Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow. Okay, you got that, right?
Okay.
Okay, that's the note you're going to sing. 2, 3, and. Mary had a... See, that's the problem. See what I'm saying? I hate to tell you that, but you're exposed.
All right, thank you for your time.
Five, six, seven, let's left.
was like, easy steps. Where's the performance? Here we go. Give me a little swagger, Kelly, right there. I am all for, but honey bunches of oats. When you're a girl, and you know what I mean, you've got to watch. Let's go, and one, two, three, come on. Let's work, live it. You know what, Kelly, I'm really impressed. Did you, you're doing great. Dominique Itch, tell me what you want me to tell Puffy.
I feel like at the end of the night, I left my heart there on the floor with her.
Ladies, I have to go. Good luck to you both. I feel like I'm losing you right now. Am I losing you?
No.
Am I losing you? It's okay if I'm losing you.
I'm just like, this struggle, you know, like, it's hard. And I want it so bad. I just feel like after last night, you guys don't see.
It is.